What's going on, guys? It's Audrey here, back with another video. And today we are in Minecraft. Yes, I should have done like a series on this, but the series will be starting off from here. Yes, I don't know why it's actually laggy. I think it's because I'm recording and playing, but this is Minecraft. Yes, have a little bunker over here. Look, it's nice and cozy, you know. It's got some space in it. Oh yes, I have full iron gear. I'll show you guys. Would you look at that? With some shield, and you cannot cheat in this game because it's a trial Minecraft. It's not a real one, actually. It's actually worth it. Go ahead, download the game. It's worth it big time. But anyways, later on in the series, we will expand the house here. And this dude, I've tamed him, but I don't have a saddle yet. If you want proof, here you go. Look. I tamed him. You have a saddle and horse on. So, but that, we're gonna have to go to the nether. Oh. Yeah, as I was saying, we're gonna have to go to the nether and then gonna have to find. Nether fortress? Yeah. And we can get some loot from that, hopefully. And hopefully, I'll get some diamonds. And horse armor and saddles, whatever. And I have to go down to get that. But first, I want to get a good. Do you guys see that? The sheep. Oh, I don't know if he'll stay there. I don't know. But I'm gonna get some. I don't know how much food I actually have. I don't have a good amount of food. I will cook this food up. You know what? I actually want to find like a way to get like unlimited food in the game. Okay, I'm gonna go get more coal because I have 5 left. Okay, let's cook up these. What do you call it? Lamb chops? Okay. And I'm gonna go get coal over there. These dudes have been here from since the start of this world. Okay, let me give you a tour of my Minecraft bunker. I have an infinite water source here. Pretty useful. I have a small farm here which is actually growing. And I have this horse. Yes, and this chest I will be using for my these guys. This is a bunker and I put this so mobs can't just come in because on the first time I played this, a baby zombie came and just destroyed me. Don't worry, I had world spawn. My world spawn was close to the bunker and I came. But anyway, let's stop talking and swim. That's not the topic. Let's go mining there. And that sheep, I'll get him now. Not now, maybe in the next episode if he is there. I don't know if he despawns or anything, but yeah. I've been recording for not some time because, you know, recording for me is like a disaster. Sorry to say, the guys who are big fans of me. Big fans of me. Sorry, but where's the coal? I'm not gonna be recording like how I used to before. I kept on recording. Do some parkour. Wait, I have to go up. Right? Let's go up. Ah! I don't see you. You knocked me off this. You guys hacking. Wait, how is he burning now? Oh, he was under the tree the whole time. I want some bones also, cause I want a pet. Okay, where's the coal? Where's the sheep? It's there, so that means the coal. Actually, I just go mining. No need to do all this stuff. Go up hills. Okay. Yoy. Damn. Let's just eat this cook pot up. Cause I am going low on food. Did one of those down die? One of those down. Where did they go? Did it despawn? There was one there. Do you think the other one is down somewhere? Let's see, he was coming for me. Hello. Wanna be friends? Okay. I wanna make trapdoors. I wanna improve the house. This will be a let's play series. Of course it will be. Okay, so let's make trapdoors. How do I make trapdoors again? Okay, I want two itself. Where I make them? Okay, two trap. I made four. I think I made extra. It's okay. So what I'm gonna do with these trap doors are, yeah, I'm gonna put them here. It's cool, right? It looks like I'm gonna be making a small farm here, like over here. This bunker is gonna have a lot. Then we put some trap doors like here. That's good. And you guys are gonna ask me, how did I get the lead? That was a wandering villager. I killed him. He dropped the lead. I killed both the llamas because I don't like llamas. They're useless to me. Alright, to me. That dude's still looking at me. Is this dude's, you know what? You've been here from start of this world, so. Whoa. Okay. That was easy. I just hit him once and he died. Okay. So what was I gonna do? I was gonna go mining, right? Okay. To that place, I put a piece of wood to mark the cave because there are many caves in that direction. Oh yeah, my food. I think it's done. I think I climbed past the coal. I'm pretty sure I did. Okay. What was I gonna do? Food, yeah. You are coming with me. And I'm gonna cook more food. Like this. And I'll cook these. They should make like cooked eggs in this game. Or cooked eggs, like scrambled eggs, you know. I'm gonna throw them, see if I can get baby chicken. Yeah, earlier there was a baby chicken in my house. It died somewhere. I don't know how it died. Rest in peace, baby chicken. Rest in peace. If it becomes night, it's alright. Because I have good gear. Oh, it's lagging. Okay, let's get some coal and then, yeah. We'll end this video and then the next video will come up today also again. Yeah, I don't do two videos a day. Maybe it'll come today, maybe it'll come tomorrow, you know. Okay, so I wanna go here because there's coal here. That's what I was saying. Hey, where are my torches? Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more coal to make torches and all. Okay. If this pickaxe breaks, I have some. Okay, fine. Stop it. I hate you, gravel. I hate gravel now. Wait, did it break my torch? No, it didn't. Okay. I see some more coal up there. Whoa! It became. became dark again. Quickly up, there's some coal here. Okay, let's just clear this out. I don't want this gravel here, because there's another cave ahead of me. Oh. Yep, the battery's getting low. That's why I'll end this video quickly. I can make flint and steel, but I'll not do that just yet. As soon as I get obsidian, I will. I'm gonna get a lot of obsidian, because I want... Oh wait, I know how to get obsidian. There's like a lava place next to... I've got an idea. We're gonna go to Nether quickly, guys. I don't know if it will work, but hopefully it will. But we'll not do that in this Let's Play episode. We'll do that in the next one. We will. Okay, let's get this. Gimme. Let's get up there. Imagine finding like a mineshaft. I've never found a mineshaft in Minecraft. Ever. Okay, it's like a lot of coal in here. How much do I have? 23? I think that should be good. Well, let's just get more, because coal is an unlimited source. Okay, I think that's enough. We leave. Okay. I don't know, but I just walked on a block. It was like flying. Okay, it's night. That's alright. I should have bought my bed in here so I could have slept. But no worries, my house looks so good from the distance. Yeah, my house is right next to the mine. It's not right next to it. It's close to the mine. But anyways, let's sleep and we'll end the video. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna eat my mutton. Yum yum. Okay, I think my pork chop should be good. Yeah. Okay, let's go to sleep. Okay. And anyways, hope you all enjoyed the video. Let me go to the video thingy. Yeah, there we go. Hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button and hit the subscribe button. Anyways, have a good day or night, whatever. And bye bye.